meet the plains, towns roll up to meet the trains, frontier justice handed down, Rawlins was that kind of town. They'd hang somebody now and then, make some shoes out of their skin, put them up there on display, reminding folks crime does not pay. Wyoming built the state pen here for the worst of men to spend their years. Longhorn been the last to hang before the shortstop Joseph sang. Now all my teammates one by one, and each of us a mother's son, were followed to the gallows pole. Lord have mercy on my soul. Austin came, he hung a picture that he'd frame of Connie Mack, his eyes ablaze, sitting with his world champ base. He ordered bats and balls and gloves to form a prison baseball club, and teams from all across the West would testify we were the best. Prison yard, concrete diamond pocked and scarred. I only lived to crush that ball somewhere far beyond the walls, to places I will never see. Go on, ball, you go for me. Give those lawmen all the drop. Keep on rolling, never stop. Hung, the streets were full, the bells were rung. The Carbon County Volunteer Band played for the people in the stands. Our dark blue flannels trimmed with white fit just fine, baggy or tight. Compared to wearing prison blues, they kept us off the working crews. Trophies on the warden's shelf. We went 39-6 against the clock that always ticks. The warden bet on us to win, so did the judge. The two were friends. Our executions would be stayed depending on how well we played. Struck out twice, lay all night on a bed of ice. The warden called me in this morn, asked me for my uniform, offered me a cigarette, told me that my date's been set. Tomorrow, should the sun still rise, I would be the most surprised. Old 5x7 cell at the old Crossbar Hotel. I leave things just the way they are. The photographs, the baseball cards. Whoever has to take them down, there's one of me out on the mound. Send it